up? What it do, people? It's your boy, Green09, aka Green the Gamer, aka Deagle, here trying out this Path of Exile. I mean, I've been tried it out already today. I got pretty far. But I'm here to continue where I left off. You know? The only gripe with this game is like, servers is like pretty and everything. And another thing, I'm just like Diablo. I mean, I never played Diablo 1 or 2, but I mean, I played the other one, the one that came out on the consoles. I did play those. Oh yeah. We actually should have started from the start, but nah, I wasn't gonna go through all of that. Cage, bro. But so far as I was playing this game, I've gotten a lot of pretty cool stuff. Got some cool loot. I mean, I don't know, legendary means the highest thing, but I got like gloves and I got a wand, but I put the rest in my storage. Let's go. Yeah, if you're wondering, I'm running a thief. I'm playing with a thief. Play with the thief that's dual wielding. And the way I'm going about in this game, like, I just want to find like strong shit. The way you can tell me no, you can't find no strong shit here. I got two strong gloves and a damn magical wand. I can't even use the wand yet, but fuck it. Man, talking this fucking dungeon. Shit. Like, don't need that. I just downloaded this thing today. Thank you. other yellow weapon. Buckles up there. Yeah, I got the same thing in my chest. My treasure chest got the same thing. Yeah, probably like, why is he rolling with a rapier and a knife? The thing with me in these dungeon games, I like to like clear out the whole dungeon so I don't miss anything. I don't know, people say that would make the game longer, but I'm gonna do what I just like to just scout the whole map before I'm done. I mean, it's a bit of bad habit since I was playing Castlevania. And you know, Castlevania Symphony of the Night, clear out the whole castle for that achievement. And you know, I missed a lot of shit. So now, like, they taught me, you play games with dungeons, you gotta make sure you clear out everything. Because you don't know what you're missing. See, look at all this loot on the floor. I wonder if there's a way to friggin'. Fucking. Max out your fucking inventory thing. Copper sword. Right? Hopefully I can equip it. I want the bow and arrow so bad, but that's a two-handed weapon. Can't risk it.
Shackled by the tribulations of the past, the trials ahead offer you both freedom and glory. The future is yours if you're bold enough to reach out for
God. What are these bullshits? Oh my God. Oh my God. Ah! shit. Oh, come on, Jesus Christ. Got a yellow corroded blade. Bust this. My inventory is full. Why did I pick up a drift for me? Ah, it's a two-handed sword. Fuck. To do it. I won't do it. It don't give me nothing. So, I just did a fucking trial and I ain't get nothing. You give me fuckery weapons. What a fuck. That shit was not worth it. Fuck, man. Guess what? I can't get mad. Useless. Notice I was supposed to go upstairs. Because I don't got a bow and arrows. Bullshit. Sword. Yeah, I think this game is... think the game is dead ass trying to fucking troll me right now. Is it like doubled? Let me see how this is gonna work. My blade is two-handed, so if I could do poison in one swing, the second weapon should do fire. Still doing poison and fucking chaos. I don't know how that shit is working, but I'm not gonna question it. I just gotta jump for an infernal blow and I didn't even use the move. It's crazy. People respawned up there. Go deeper in the damn cave. Damn prison. Go on that precious loot. Nothing. But now I can go to the next floor without worrying about me missing anything. Upper floor. It was when you found me down. shit. I don't know what the fuck. Maximum shield. Fuck it. Ooh. Yeah, that shit just took a whole difference. Oh. Armor 55, 14, 14. Where's my armor right now? Can I equip it? I got the chest.
I need more foxes.
Shit. Can't do shit. Oh, I can't do nothing. Thank you. sense.
God bless you, fine day, sire. And thus, my prayers are answered. Not too soon, neither. Any moment now, this holy spot will be...
That was some damn divine slaughter you delivered there, Crusader. You did your proud today. You could come visit me at Little Earth Watch next time you're there. For I'm more Crusader where that came from.
Another lore.
Curious. It moves like a killer. It reeks of torment. What did I do? I could infer you.
supposed to run over this whole damn castle and damn thing.
Still the coral barriers in front upon us. Linus dead. His legions slaughtered along with every creature, man, woman, child from Linus watched the foot of Axios. Should the need arise, I shall retreat from prison's gate, raising my barricade behind us. Yet our salvation is at hand. Thou tidest on our Lord deep deeds, and through my arts our Lord will rise anew to defend us. May the dry sands quench this thirst with Karui blood, and our mighty warden delivers his judgment upon them.
Nothing?
My loyal veteran, give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch with absolute scrutiny. There is much to learn from the likes of the Umbra and the Sorous One. I would like Lady Piety to feel that she need shoulder such perilous wisdom alone. Dumbrum.
Oh, shit. Oh, I got no more fucking health pops. Oh, shit. Shit. Fucking beat him. About a bitch.
Dare Shabra. You have certainly had your work cut out for you. With Lahan as legion.
Cannot be silenced.
Our Emperor is fully aware of the Jedi's fickle nature.
As to your need to accelerate the implantation process, I can recommend a simple alteration.
Dip the gem in a boiling solution of six parts blood and one part thormetic sulfide for no more than 30 seconds. And in hunger, and you invite the crystals rot. Once the gem is drawn from the solution, you have but a few seconds to install the gem in the prepared flash and close the wound. Should the gem cool too much prior to implantation, it will become inert, and your patient will. Trust the bountiful talent of yours, Shabra.
Okay, there we go. Beat Prisoner Gate. As you can see, that was easy. Not really, but it is what it is. Hit a waypoint.